Anthony Joshua hobbles on crutches as he joins Black Lives Matter protest in Watford. Anthony Joshua joined protesters in Watford, North London, during a demonstration to call for an end to racial injustice. The professional boxer was seen attending the protest while hobbling on crutches. He wore a black jumper emblazoned with the words Black Lives Matter. He also had on a leg brace.